the potential of virtual reality. Can we live in a digital world?
So, can we live in a digital world? No, we cannot live in the digital world. For example, like when he was actually talking about AI, so I know a real-time example where in Amazon, so Amazon was actually recruiting people through AI. So for us, quite some time, like that particular role was filled only with a male resource, probably at the age of say 40, 45 years. So there was, it actually meant like as if there was no, the female resources did not have the capacity to fit in that role. So they were actually recruiting only male resource for that particular role. And later on, they actually understood that like they were shortlisting the resources with a previous CV. So the previous CV they were, it was given as like was a male resource CV, which was like he was like 45 years and whatever qualification. So with the same parameter, so AI was actually selecting with the same parameter, like it should be a male resource, it should be of age of this particular age group, and whatever education qualification he had. So with the same kind of, even if the other resources who had more educational qualification, they was not selecting. This actually happened in Amazon. So after quite some time only, they actually found out that like this was the pattern AI was following. So because of this, they were not able to, other competent resources, like even if it is going to be female resources, like she was not selected. Only a male of 45 years, like with a particular MBA graduation, was selected for that particular resource. So digital world is not possible. I mean, virtual world. Thank you.